Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. You may not be concerned about the weakening of the Earth's magnetic field or a solar flare impacting our Earth, unless of course it interferes with your GPS and satellite, radio, or television interference that it may cause. In extreme cases, it may cause power blackouts. But a new research paper shows how the weakening and strengthening of our Earth's magnetic field actually affects our bodies by causing heart attacks and thyroid problems. There is an area stretching from Africa to South America where the Earth's magnetic field is gradually weakening. It is causing technical disturbance in satellites orbiting the Earth. In the last 200 years, the magnetic field has lost around 9% of its strength on a global average. Doctors, too, have noticed over the recent years there's been a 3% increase in people being admitted to the hospital for irregular heartbeats. I found a paper published in 2018 showing the correlation between these heart problems and the Earth's local magnetic field strength. As many as 1 in 5 or 1 in 10 people may be affected by either the weakening or the strength of the Earth's magnetic field. During the summer, the Earth's magnetic field is stronger than it is during the winter. 251 patients diagnosed with acute atrial fibrillation and treated in the Department of Cardiology in the Hospital of Lutheranian University Health Sciences Conesus Clinic during the year of 2016 were retrospectively included in the study. As the heart is abundantly supplied by nervous fibers, it is one of the most sensitive organs to the local time-varying magnetic field changes. Even more, AFib onset's association with thyroid dysfunction has been noticed in clinical practice. Not surprisingly, AFib dependency with thyroid dysfunction has been proven by Selmer. Even more, it was stated that hormonal activity diverges in the different halves of the year. It is interesting that in the first half of the year, when the magnetic field is weaker, thyroid produces more hormones and vice versa in the second half of the year. The magnetic field is constantly changing with its lowest point in the winter and slowly increases since spring till it reaches the peak in the mid-end of summer. The magnetic field abruptly decreases in autumn and reaches its lowest point in the middle of winter. The magnetic field frequency intervals has different effects on humans. It is proposed that low frequency have positive, while high frequency have negative effects on human regulatory systems. They also noticed that the interaction between human beings and the magnetosphere parameters might be illustrated by the overlap between the Schumann resonance frequencies and human brain activity registered on electrocephalograms, EEGs. Here's a current image of the Schumann resonance. I'll give you a link to this and you can keep track of it. And it goes up when the Earth being impacted by a solar event. And we know that we need the magnetic field to protect us from solar radiation. So maybe the next time we're being impacted by a coronal mass ejection, you might not take it for granted. Yeah, it could affect your health and end up in the hospital. What are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.